Player for Oklahoma State, she waits on deck. Ripped to right on a line, and it hits the top of the wall and clears it for a home run. Just the fourth home run of the season for Carwile. And she needed every ounce of that one as it deflects off the top of the wall and over. And she drives home her 17th run of the season as well. And Oklahoma State is on the board first. It's 1-0. It's hard to tell as...